We begin with a startling development and a mystery which has captivated the nation. For almost a decade, everyone has been asking, where is William Tyrrell? This afternoon, a leading detective involved in the investigation told a court that he thinks the boy's foster mother can provide an answer.
William Tyrrell's foster mother looked visibly shocked as detectives investigating her foster son's disappearance denied lying to her when they claimed they knew where his body was buried. As she faced court today, charged with lying to the Crime Commission, the court heard two officers on the case approached her last year claiming they knew what happened to William, pressuring her to confess. But she didn't, and the site they believed he was buried was searched extensively, to no avail. Still, Detective Sergeant Andrew Lonergan told the court they believed at the time they knew where he was buried, and that she did too. The defence asked him, "You have formed a false belief that the foster mother knows where the body is." He responded, "I have formed the view that she knows where William Tyrrell is." The court heard police believed the foster mother had disposed of William's body after he accidentally fell from the veranda at her mother's house in Kendal in September 2014, an allegation she repeatedly denied.
The foster mother is charged with lying to the Crime Commission last year when she denied hitting another child in her care with a wooden spoon. The court today heard a recording of the alleged assault captured on a covert listening device planted in her home. She wiped away tears as it was played.
The hearing will continue tomorrow. Leah Harris for 10 News First.